Good afternoon and now the latest news for tvsorok.com. Chief Minister Dato' Patinggi Abang Zohari Tun Abang Haji Openg revealed that he would announce a special allocation which would put emphasis on rural development in November. He said the allocation was important for the lack of facilities and basic infrastructure in rural areas such as water supply, electricity and roads.
Iaitu tekanan saya ini adalah untuk meluaskan tekanan air dan juga membuat melaksanakan jalan raya di Lubuk Padar. Walaupun ukurnya besar, kita ada cara kita sendiri untuk dapat dana. Dan ada nanti insyaAllah bulan 11 saya akan menemukan pendekatan kita di Sarawak untuk membiayai infrastruktur bekalan air dan jalan yang sangat diperlukan oleh masyarakat Lubuk Padar. Khasnya masyarakat Dukuh Putera dan Lubuk Padar.
He said this when speaking at the Sacrificial Meat Distribution Council organized by the NH Sato PBB Youth Movement in Kuching. In his speech, he called on Muslims in Sarawak to unite in order to maintain the unity of the Ummah. He added that people in the state should use the time available to pray for the welfare of the Muslims while maintaining racial harmony. And that's all the latest news for now. Thank you for watching and stay tuned. I am Razi Ahmad for tvsorok.com, anytime, anywhere.